Okay, so one of the major challenges with working on a startup is definitely working on your own. I have several entrepreneurs who told me, major rule, you need to have a partner if you want to start something. You need someone to bounce your ideas off, and you need someone who will be there as 24/7 support, someone you can call instantly in the middle of the night, 5 a.m., like have this new great idea, and be able to share it, and be able to get supportive response back. Because if not, you're just on your own. You end up blabbing about it to all your friends and family who are sick of hearing about it. So that's extremely important. The second biggest challenge I faced was definitely splashing out cash when you don't have to do it. For example, hiring a developer to make the website for you. Now, I could have done that easily by getting a student developer or any developer on board, giving them shares, and that would have been completely for free. So I ended up spending around 15,000K without getting any of it back. So that was one of the biggest mistakes I've learned purely from experience, without anyone having to tell me that this is something you just can't do. It's a big, big rule in business. You do not ever splash your own money. You get sponsors, investors on board, you enter competitions, you pitch your idea. If it's good, go get investment. My name is Katie, and I'm part of the Student Inspire Network.